Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just took the lean in the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Getting the licks in the van. Legacies. What's up, y'all? It's D-Fire, and I'm back with another Tech-9 reaction, y'all. This one is Tech-9 and Krizz, Kaliko. What if it was me?
Hey, I'm with another reaction.
Can y'all hear her? She thinks she's cute. She about to get beat up.
Hey. Fire and
y'all, check out my baby's channel. If y'all got kids, Zoe Zahara, it's her channel. So yeah. But yeah, this song right here, I actually think of all my Spotify lists, but I didn't listen to it. I almost listened to it a couple of times because it was like on shuffle. But every time I would hear it start, like I would look at my phone, I'm like, nope, I ain't heard that one yet. So y'all, I'm about to whip you, buddy. You need to play with your toys. For real. I'm not playing with you right now. So how are you gonna be a Grace Roy? Stop it. You punch me in the throat and you see what's gonna happen. You gonna be flying out that window. I can't stand your ass. That girl always asking me when I'm fussing her. She's like, Mommy, you still love me? Yes, little girl.
Mommy, you still love me?
Yes, monkey.
You still love me?
I'm gonna start this video and I'm putting on my other earphone because I'm about to punch in her throat. I'm going to try to ignore her because she's crazy. Now she's snoring like a little pig. What's her issue, y'all? Goodness gracious.
Everywhere I go, I wouldn't see if by your
Okay, bud.
I need to go because I
never brush my teeth. Whose fault is that you didn't brush your teeth? You see me walk in the bathroom this morning. I brushed my teeth, why didn't you brush yours? You woke up before me, why I wasn't taken care of?
I don't know.
When I finish with this one, you go and brush your teeth.
Mommy, I'm eating.
No. Matter of fact, yeah, give me that. You can go brush your teeth and you can have a gum.
Mommy.
Okay, but look. When I finish with this, take this out your mouth, hold it in your hand. I'm going to brush your mouth because I don't need you having the cavities.
Mommy, you don't have to brush my teeth with your own hands.
Well, excuse the heck out of me.
Sorry, see you, Mom.
Damn. My goosebumps kind of went away. But before I got interrupted by somebody, I had the bad. Yes, by you. I had the goosebumps. So this is about, basically saying it could be them. Well, any of these, you know, killing of the black people. And I see they reference Alton Sterling. Yeah, that shit was crazy. They was going hard up in Baton Rouge when that happened. Like, I mean, that's like, what, 45 minutes from where I stay at. Like, Baton Rouge is like right up, it's like right there. The cops get hop, skip, and a jump right there. You know, well, depending on how fast you drive. I've gotten to Baton Rouge in like less than 30 minutes one time. Well, I wasn't driving. Somebody I was with, I think my best friend, we got to Baton Rouge in like less than 30 minutes one time. But yeah, it's crazy. Not only are we killing each other, but you know, we have to worry about the white folks killing us, the cops killing us, and all this other crazy shit. But that is crazy. Recently though, we actually had a cop killing in the parish next to us in Lafayette, Louisiana, where this very freaking nice cop, like, dude was like so legit, like, he was a good cop. He was not one of those crooked ones that, you know, didn't care about other, you know, he didn't care about what race you were, you know what I'm saying, whether you was white, black, orange, purple, green, or not race or color, you know, whatever color you were, he didn't care about it. He actually responded to a disturbance call at a little hood convenience store, and he approached the scene without his gun drawn, and the person shot him 5 times. And that was just tragic because, like I said, he was a good cop. He was a very good cop. And he left behind a 3-year-old daughter. And they just put him to rest last Saturday. And I think that happened on the 1st. So, yeah. And I understand where this is coming from. It could really be anybody. I could walk out of my house and where I live is none but trees and shit in the field. Somebody could be hiding in there and taking my life. It could be anybody. It could be anybody. This is crazy shit that's happening to. That's why you gotta stay prayed up to whoever you believe in. Or just, you know, just be, if you don't believe in anybody up there, just be aware of your surroundings and just, you know. Whew, that's a tough one. But I like this, so now I can actually listen to the song deeper now and more. I want to cry, but I'm not going to. But yeah, I'm going to holla at y'all in the next one. Peace. You're not going to say peace?
Peace!